Sickness hits you. Brain sickness. You just want to die.
Oh. Oh. broadcast.
Jesus Christ. How mysterious it seems
in this hour, after Alpha, when in a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, at the trump of God, the angel of bridegroom cometh, go you out to meet him. How will we know? How will we know? This is the Overcomer Radio broadcast and the voice of the last day prophet of God.
I thought I'd call you.
All right.
And I have a word from the Lord.
Okay.
If I might.
Sure. Go right ahead.
Over in Isaiah 24. Behold, the Lord makes the earth empty and makes it waste, and turn it upside down, scatter abroad the inhabitants thereof. And it shall be as with the people, so with the priest, with the servant, with the master, with the maid, the mistress, the buyer, the seller, the lender, the borrower, the taker of usury, the giver of usury. The land shall utterly be empty, utterly spoiled, for the Lord has spoken this word. The earth mourneth and fadeth away. The world languish and fadeth away. The haughty people of the earth do languish. The earth also is defiled under the inhabitants thereof, because they have transgressed the laws, changed the ordinance, broken the everlasting covenant. Therefore hath the curse devoured the earth, and they that dwell therein are desolate.
Praise the Lord.
The inhabitants of the earth are burned.
Yes.
And for now,
yes.